I pray to God they rattle tattle. Hey, what's a rapper, rapper? I started off that now I'm better. I get capital, capital. I help my people to get cheddar. I do business, business. Look here, stay out my business. I'm so iceberg slimish, stainless, not a blemish. I should have been in prison. Don't worry more.
We are sandwiched between Fort Worth and Dallas, Texas, in Arlington at the luxurious AT&T Stadium. Today, the curtain falls on the regular season, and we've got a good one in store between the Arizona Cardinals and the Dallas Cowboys. Charles and I have been looking forward to this one all week, and we are underway from AT&T Stadium. Fielded right around the 8. And able to get this out to the 25. So the drive's going to start with Pollard. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for. One of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. And right side, they're going to go option here. And he stopped immediately there. Call it no gain on the keeper, and it's going to bring up a third down.
Well, this defense for the Cards, they were very strong in the win last week over the Giants.
And what keyed their victory? The pass rush. Got to the quarterback 6 times for sacks, and plenty of other turbulence in the pocket for him as well. Hard to throw the ball downfield, but all you're seeing is opposing jerseys come at you.
Finding room at midfield, and he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A first down and then some. Give him 29 yards. Here's Prescott. Again, it's Johnson. And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35. Well, they told us that he was just going to be a bear to defend. And usually tight ends are, Charles, but he's no exception to that rule. His second catch in the opening possession, and it gets him a first down.
Yeah, and they certainly saw something on his earlier reception. He went back and reported what he found. And one of the things about him, he's like a wide receiver to me, Brandon. He has a great sense of space and understanding where defenders are.
Yeah, we talk all the time, Charles, and it kind of gets cliche about the hands that he has, but really it's the truth. For a tight end, some of the best hands in the game.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. Here's Pollard again. And this time not as successful, as he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. They'll say no gain on the play there. Now it'll be third down.
They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks.
Prescott from the gun. And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown. Tyreek Hill, his 21st touchdown of the season.
And the Cowboys are on the board first here this afternoon.
Extra point right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away.
No return here for Carter, and this will be a touchback.
Murray and the Cardinals with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off, Byron Jones. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line.
Well, that's certainly not the start that they envisioned, Charles. You give up the long touchdown drive, and there, an interception on their first play from scrimmage.
Brandon, I wonder if the mindset was simply, well, that was a long touchdown drive. Their defense might be a little relaxed and feel like, hey, we're in good shape now, having seven in hand. Maybe they just thought, let's take the shot at them right now. Instead, it went against them.
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
And that's exactly what you're looking for at the inside linebacker spot. Versatility. He can drop into coverage, or as he did on that last play, use his speed to get to the perimeter and knock the ball carrier for a loss.
They go back to Pollard on second down. And this play a lot like the previous one, thanks to that stout Cardinal defense. Back to back, they've been tackled behind the line. 2 yards the loss there. Now third and 14. Prescott down. He is going to find Hill here. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Now here's a timeout defensively coming from the Cardinals. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down. Prescott to throw it. And get this into the hands of Hill, complete. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33. Solid catch there for a man who's been so brilliant this year. Worth pointing out, as we were talking about earlier, there has never in the 60-year history of the award been a pass catcher, tight end or wide receiver, that has taken home the MVP trophy.
And the best receivers I've talked with, they know that stat, and it drives them crazy because they understand that without a quarterback, they don't make the plays that they make. They also don't feel like they get enough credit for bailing out some of the throws the quarterbacks make.
Absolutely. Takes two to tango. First down, and it's Pollard again. And able to get him down, but he does reach the five.
40 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
Backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Now from the 7, here's 2nd and goal. To throw is Prescott. And this is going to be intercepted. Buda Baker with a pick. And the Cardinals are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20.
Definitely not the ideal time to see that mistake, partner, because this is still a one-possession game. And that's at least a field goal that just vanished with that turnover. Now, pressure's on defensively to prevent that pick from turning into points for the other side.
And he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17. A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on 2nd and 13. Here's Murray. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And down he'll go at the 25. And the Cowboys here on 3rd down bringing in an extra defensive back. To throw is Murray. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
That's a play that will likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. If points result, we'll call this play significant.
In motion, the tight end. They'll run on first down. Cates. And he's got this one across midfield into Cowboy territory. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
On second down, Cates. And a pretty good burst right there as he'll take this down to the 33. That goes for 14 yards. First down, Cardinals. They'll keep it on the ground. Cates, and he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. And now Murray's going to set up to throw. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. And he'll be brought down at about the 23-yard line. He's already proven to be a factor in the running game on this drive. Now he gets involved in the passing game.
I think what we're seeing here is the modern version of workhorse in the NFL, being able to run it and catch it with equal proficiency.
On third down, Cates. He's not going to get there. That won't even be close. It was blown up in the backfield. A loss of 1 yard, and it brings up 4. Plays like we just saw there. That's why they're up right now. And the defense, they're doing their job.
Yeah, it starts with the guys up front. So when you talk with GMs or putting together a team, a lot of them say, we're going to build from the inside out, because if you control the line of scrimmage, you control the rest of the ball game, and that's what we're seeing here.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. There he goes, right side. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. To try here for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And Carter deciding not to bring this one out. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. 2 drives, 2 turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath, first do no harm. And right now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. So following the incompletion, here's 2nd and 10 from the 25. Throwing now is Murray. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. Neville Gallimore forced his way through, drops him for a loss of 10 yards. And that last sack puts Murray and the Cards in a tough spot, 3rd and long. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And this is going to be incomplete.
Like what I've seen so far out of this defense, because they've been showing their best coverages on 3rd down. So far, only allowed 1 conversion on a handful of attempts. 1 area of their game plan that they've executed to perfection.
That'll be a 49-yard punt, 6 yards there on the return. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a 1st and 10. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the play did on the last one.
Prescott now from the 50. And going deep for Hill. And this one is incomplete.
I usually hesitate when I say a guy's got world-class speed, but this guy might. So let's fire the starter's pistol. Let's go. If you've got him, you've got to try and use him. A lot of anticipation with the ball in the air, but no, incomplete.
And he will have a first down as they're into field goal range now at the 30.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage. So timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
That is caught at the 7. And finally down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. So we have come to halftime here in Dallas with the Cowboys out in front. As we'll get you over to Orlando, where standing by is Jonathan Coachman. He has our EA Sports halftime report. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number 3. It'll be the Cardinals who get the ball first. They trail here as we resume action in the third quarter. And this will not be returned, so the second half begins with a touchback. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter 3.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down. Then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in the expected passing situation.
Catch is made by Marquise Brown. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. A first down and then some. Give him 29 yards. That's the number 2 receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage. And tell you what, a few more plays like that, he won't be number 2 for long.
But that's what often happens when you have competitors running around the field. These guys know where they stand in relationship to yardage.
And he's going to lose a yard or two. Taken down behind the line. The sack cost him only a yard. It's 2nd and 11. Shotgun now from Murray. He'll get this into the hands of Van Jefferson. And he'll be stopped right at the 30. On a play that started back at the 15, they pick up 15. They'll send Brown in motion right. Throwing on first down is Murray. And a big loss here as he's taken down. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sand. To try again after the sack. Murray, he's going to look deep down the field.
Oh, they've intercepted Murray for the 3rd time.
And the Cowboys are going to get the football here as he gets this up past the 20-yard line. So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a 1st and 10 at their own 21. They'll run with Pollard to begin the drive. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. 45 yards rushing for him now to this point.
First play of the drive, let's give credit all around. Excellent blocking, but a guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
They go back to Pollard on 2nd down. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. A gain of 5, good enough for the 1st down. Throwing, Prescott, and going deep for Hill. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. And the Cards will take over here at their own 14-yard line. Charles, whatever's going on between his ears right now, it's just not completely calculated correctly. 7 picks between last week and this week after that one.
And they always say the most important part of a player is those 6 inches between the ears. But right now, it's all those interceptions that are going on. So whoever his trusted confidant is on the sidelines, I don't know if it's the offense coordinator, the quarterback's coach, maybe the backup quarterback, that's who he needs to get with now and get himself calm.
Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And strong running there as he's across midfield and down to the 49. It's a gain of 11 and a Cardinal first down. Now Murray off play action. Towards the end zone for Brown. And incomplete on the deep ball.
I'm sure this isn't a novel thought, but maybe run some simpler routes instead of trying to get it all back in one shot. Defense certainly appears to be ready for him. Try and get it back little by little instead of in big chunks.
They'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
They'll need the 39 here for a first. This is third down. They fake the handoff. Now Murray. And he's got his man, Marquise Brown. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 20-yard line. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. Took till the second half, but finally a red zone opportunity here. First and 10 right at the 20. They run the counter. Cates, and he swallowed up right near the line of scrimmage. Dallas, Texas is the spot, third quarter inside AT&T Stadium. Glad you're with us. Second and 10. Play fake. Murray. And he's got it. And so close, he gets it to the 1. Out of bounds right there. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down.
Well, look what we have here, a sustained drive, and that was certainly AWOL in the first half. They really struggled to try and move the football. But right now, they certainly seem to have the formula working. Let's see if they can keep it up.
First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. On first down, Cates into a mass of bodies, and I think they held him out. They did. One quarter remains here as the regular season starts to wind down. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Another shot from the 1 on second and goal. And they'll run again. And I don't think he got in. He did not. They mark him short of the goal line. They hold him again, and now all of a sudden, it's third and goal at the 1. What a game this defense continues to play, huh?
Yeah, they've been aggressive from the first snap, and they've controlled this ball game. But right now, if you're on the other side of the ball, you got to match that aggressiveness. No points so far in this game. Moving the football, got to be that way to go against them and try and get some points on the board.
And I'm curious on the defensive side if they stay aggressive because you know they want to pitch this shutout.
Yeah, they have to be.
And he is in for 6. Touchdown, Cardinals. Hollywood, Marquise Brown. His first rushing touchdown of the year. And the Cardinals are finally on the board here in the fourth quarter. Point after, right down the middle. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. The Cardinals set now to kick this one away, and off we go. From the 6. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. I'm curious to see, Charles, about the play calling on this drive. Last time out, the interception that led to a touchdown. Here we are. I mean, very close. 1-score game.
Yeah, and if I'm a defender,
I'm actually chirping to you on the other side of the ball, said, hey, we picked off the last one. What you going to do about it now? So when you do throw the football, high percentage, but throw it with confidence. If there's any hesitancy at all, it could end up in enemy's hands again.
56 yards rushing for him now in the ball game. If you can keep getting gains like that, Charles, with the lead here in the fourth quarter, I mean, keep running it, right?
No doubt about it. But what the offense coordinator has to do is understand they're going to continue to stack the line of scrimmage. What runs do you have in your arsenal that'll work against a stacked box and continue to move the ball?
And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. Give him 10 there, good enough for a Cowboy first down. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Well, it's almost football 101 that you preach to your safeties. Don't let anyone get behind you. You're the last line of defense. But he didn't let the play come to him. He went to the play. How about that read and recognition and finishing off that one behind the line of scrimmage?
Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Now Prescott. Here's Johnson with a reception. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. This is something you got to be wary of defensively. I mean, just because they're in the mode of trying to burn some clock doesn't mean they won't pass it. They got good yardage out of that one.
Yeah, and really, when you're looking at it, now they've got a fresh set of downs. Look for second down. If they want to take another shot and try and loosen things up, that'd be the time to do it.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and 2. Well, the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down. Shotgun handoff to Pollard. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this.
That was a really nice play. Be able to stack that one up. When they get back in the huddle, he's got to tell his guys up front, great job. They kept people off of him, allowed him to run free, and make the hit on the runner.
Filled the gap nicely, kept him to just a 1 yard gain. On second down, it's Pollard. And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. They bring a receiver in motion right.
Hey, kill.
So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They're facing a critical third down now as they try to hold on to this lead. Third down, it's Prescott. Johnson's got it complete. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. Wow, a personal foul at this stage in the fourth. Hard to believe.
Really hard to believe. And now that glow of hope that you had begins to flicker out, doesn't it?
Yep. So a big penalty there on the face mask leads to first and 10. They run straight ahead here with Pollard. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Tony Pollard His 19th touchdown now on the season. And the Cowboys look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here this fourth quarter. Extra point splits the uprights, and it's now 21-7. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. A lot of time for this unit to game plan on the sideline after that drive if you watch the other side just score. But remember, last time they were out, they scored as well. We'll see if they can seize that momentum right back.
And they have had a lot of time to cool off from reaching the end zone the last time. So have they been able to keep themselves mentally sharp and into this game, even though they haven't been on the field? And you and I both know, one big play, though, gets them right back up to that level.
After the incomplete pass, here now is 2nd and 10. Oh, he put it on the carpet, a fumble. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And some room to roam now. And that should just about do it. They return it to the end zone, sealing it with a defensive touchdown. The offense, they've had some sloppy moments. Sloppy there again on that one, and it could be the backbreaker.
From a defensive perspective, if the offense is going to be sloppy, you've got to take advantage of that. That's what they've done all game long.
So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. No return here for Carter, and this will be a touchback. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense.
Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and it would appear the Cowboys are going to win this football game. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. Now a give here to Pollard. Taken down at the 30.
Nice chunk of yards on first down. It really opens up your options for what you want to do on second. You go right back to him and hope he explodes, or sucker the defense in before throwing over the top.
They go back to Pollard on 2nd down. And he works his way free all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Cowboy 1st down. Side, Charles, all that was missing was a shutout, just giving up the 7 points, that's it. But really an incredible game from this defense, a very well-earned victory as a result.
Definitely one of the best single games for defense that you and I have seen in a long time.